Not only is the University of Georgia's College of Agricultural and Environmental Sciences doing some award-winning work, it's as pretty as a picture. Wait, that is a picture. Okay, let's get the dirt on this place from a genuine soil expert, the dean himself, Dr. Scott Engel. Tell us about the students here.
A lot of people tend to think that we have students primarily from farm backgrounds in the college. That's really not true. Only 5% come from a rural or farm background. Now 58% of students are female. So we're really quite a diverse college.
Good to know. And to find out what kinds of things those students are working on here, you'll want to meet Dr. Steve Stice and Dr. Franklin West. Tell us about what you guys are doing.
Mainly on using stem cells in animals and humans for human health and agricultural applications.
Wait a second. That's not stuff people usually think of as agriculture.
A lot of times people perceive that a career in agriculture will end up, you end up on a farm working with tractors and animals and that sort of thing, and that's actually not so.
So what are they doing with their agriculture degrees?
A lot of people that I've interacted with are interested in going into biomedical research, or some of them have taken their degrees and they've gone into law school, so like patent law, pharmacy school. So there's a lot of things that you can do with an ag degree.
Cool stuff. But don't worry, UGA's College of Ag has plenty of experts in more traditional fields, like...
Well, our job really is watching the grass grow.
Meet Dr. Wayne Hanna, one of the world's leading turf grass experts. Turf grass that's used for everything from feeding cattle to playing football.
Most of the athletic fields in the southern half of the United States have one or more of our grasses. Then also, and we have them on international fields in 2010, the World Cup in South Africa.
But no matter what you're doing at UGA's College of Ag, you'll find one common theme.
Technology is the driver of the future of agriculture. Our population is going to require twice as much food by the year 2050 as we are producing today. Yet we have no more land, and we'll probably have less water. And so the answer to produce more food on the same amount of land and with less water is technology.
And that technology allows the folks here to do some really rewarding work.
All of the faculty and staff in the College of Agriculture wake up every day with the intent to make the state of Georgia better. We work for the citizens of Georgia, we train the citizens of Georgia, and our students go back to work in the businesses, the farms, and the agribusinesses of the state. And that just gives you a good feeling about how you do your job and why you are doing what we all do.
Of course, you're a very important part of that good feeling. So stay in touch with us on Facebook and on our website. And with your help, we'll keep success and a whole lot more growing at UGA's College of Agricultural and Environmental Sciences.